Hey guys, how's it going? Today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys how to join Team Kineticz for Valorant. So I had already done a recruitment video for Valorant, but that was all the way back in the beta, and a lot of things has changed since then in the game and with our teams. So in today's video, I'm going to be breaking down all of those new changes, letting you guys know how to join and things along that line. But before we actually jump into the video, you guys can make sure to click that subscribe button, like the video, because we're almost at 4,000 subscribers, and if you guys could help us achieve our goals, it would mean the world to us. So if you're looking to be a competitive player, then this is the part of the video where you're gonna wanna listen up. So we have recently added something new to the Valorant teams. So what we call it is divisions. Now your division is what determines what team you're on. So our highest division is 7 and our lowest one is obviously division 1. So how this works is the first time that you try out, you are put in the division 1. And each time that you try out and did better than your last tryout, that's when you go up a division. But once you reach division 4, that is our academy team. Basically, what our academy team is, it's where we will be able to better scout you as a player and where you'll be able to play with a bunch of people around your similar skill level. Now, once we start getting into the division 5, 6, and 7, those are our main starting teams. Division 7 is a range from diamonds to high immortals. Division 6, low diamonds to low plat, and division 5 is anywhere in between. Now moving in how to actually apply. So once you are ready to apply for a trial, go over to our Discord. We do all of our recruiting through our Discord, so if you're not in it, it'll be the first link in the description below, along with being the pinned comment. So once you are in here, go ahead and get you some roles, read the info, read the rules, just so you guys are familiar and know how we handle things. And then once you are ready to actually apply for a trial, go down to the How to Join channel, scroll up, and DM the Valorant recruiter. As you can see, Cypher myself, so go ahead and shoot me a DM, be like, hey, I would like to try out for Valorant, and once you send that, I'll get back to you as soon as possible. If you want to apply to be a content creator, scroll to where you see content creation and DM the recruiter for content creators. And as you can see here, it's Bromcool. We have many different games, so if you are not interested in Valorant, or if Valorant gets boring, or you just get tired of it, then we have many different games here, and you can apply for whichever one you want. And we're also looking for graphic designers too. Now that we got divisions and how to apply out of the way, let's go ahead and move into our requirements. So our first and major requirement is that you don't be a toxic player and that you try to keep it friendly. Kineticz is mainly all about having a friendly community, and we try to keep the toxic people out, and we want this to be a place where people can come and feel like there's something and just be a part of something. And if you're going out of your way to be toxic, then that's not gonna happen. So try to be as friendly as possible. Now moving into the next requirement is that you have good active communication with the team. Now we're looking for people who plan to be active on almost a daily basis and are very engaged with their team and the whole community. Because if you come into this and you are expecting to practice and play with your team and you're not able to stick to your schedule, you're gonna have a problem. And for the last few requirements are gonna be the rank. Now a lot of you are probably gonna be surprised about this, but we do not actually have a rank requirement. Now this is because we, like I explained earlier in the video, we have different divisions, and depending around your rank, that's where you'll be placed in the division. So that's why we don't really have one, and we try to include as many people as possible, like I said, so we help them make them feel like they're a part of something. Now, this doesn't mean that if you're iron or silver that you'll be able to be on our top teams, because that's just not possible. If you're silver, you won't be able to play with the mortals, but we will try to find you a team. And moving in to the last requirement, and that is that you will be able to supply us clips. Now, I don't know if you guys have seen it or not, but our last montage recently went up on the channel for Valorant, and I really suggest watching that. Now, we need you to be able to supply clips for videos like that, and for future videos, and for videos in the future. That's pretty much it for the requirements. We will provide full management over your teams, because we just want you guys to be playing the game and try to get as best you can be. Now, what this means is all tournaments, all scrims will be managed by our captain, and setting up schedules and things along that line. Now, if you're a content creator and you're wondering what we can offer you, basically all of the content creators that we have taken in, we have brought our community over to them and they have brought our community over to us, and it kind of just merges into this one big community where everybody gets along and we all are having a good time. We also supply full graphic designs for your channel, whether that be Twitch panels, your overlay, or if you're on YouTube, we have intros and things along that line that can just make you guys look more professional. Now, let's move into what we're about. So a lot of you probably found us through this video and you're new to Kineticz along with not really knowing what we're about. So basically, try to be one of the top esports teams, whether that be in Valorant or whatever the mini games we recruit for. Now, this obviously seems almost impossible, but we truly believe with the help of our community can achieve this, because we have some of the best community members. And like I explained earlier, we try to make sure that this is a friendly where people can feel like they're a part of something, and that really just brings the best out in people. And we are still a pretty new team, but that doesn't change the fact that each day we are growing, and each day we have more members than the next. As you can see, we're almost at 4,000 subscribers. In our Discord, we just hit 3,000 members, and we're slowly growing over time. And if you'd like to be a part of something that's going to be something huge one day, then we would love to have you. Now, I'm not going to ramble on too much about this, but if you guys want to learn more, I've made previous recruitment videos in the past, and you guys can go watch those if you want, detailing a little more. But that's pretty much it for the video. I really hope you guys enjoyed. Thank you all for the support. And yeah, last video you guys saw that we're adding a new thing called featured comment. And basically what it is where we take a comment that we like from the comment section and we feature you in the video. So if you want to be a part of that, or you think that sounds cool, then go ahead and drop a comment below and you're going to have a chance of being featured on the channel. But with all that being said, if you guys have any questions, make sure to ask. And don't forget to subscribe. I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.
Yo, they have a Marshall and they like
the window. Yo, your spray is so cute. I love them. So cool.
Last one guarded.
Oh, stage.
I didn't even see that. I'm so tired. I'm tired. Okay.
Ooh, that
no
was...
need to do all that. No need to do all that. You don't have to do it like that.